hearts wide to the Holy Spirit and cry out for him to breathe his breath into you.
Together.